Now that John Gosselin has his kids, Colin and Hannah, family activities take on a whole new meaning. Recently, John had a father-son outing with Colin, and Colin got to bond with John's girlfriend at the same time. And yes, there are photos. Colin looks great. John Gosselin uploaded a slew of new photos over the weekend. Great weekend with Colin and Colleen, John captioned the series of pics. He notes that he had a good time at Philly Auto Show and the beach. Most of us wouldn't consider February the best time to visit the beach. But judging from these photos, John, his girlfriend Colleen, and his son Colin had a great time. A lot of kids get dragged along to go to whatever events their parents want to do. It's part of why childhood sucks. But Colin had a smile on his face and appeared to enjoy the Philly Auto Show. Apparently some people like cars, and Colin, who is just a few months shy of being 15 years old, might be one of those people. More to the point, it must be so nice for him to be once again out in the world and experiencing life. He's no longer imprisoned at that special facility where Kate had kept him confined through birthdays and holidays. John Gosselin brought Colin home for the holidays and it was a relief to longtime fans. John has two of his kids, Colin and Hannah, but he's not exactly a single parent. He lives with his girlfriend, Colleen, whom he was sure to note was also with him and Colin on their outing. Bundled up for the winter weather, John and Colleen spent some time outdoors. They even visited the beach. Is it a little counterintuitive to visit the beach in February? Yes. But unless you're planning on going for a swim, it might just be the best time of the year to do so. No crowds. Seeing Colleen and Colin stand side by side is so nice. Kate alleged that Colin's special needs prevented him from getting along with people and caused him behavioral problems. The truth, John has explained, was that Colin does not have special needs. Many fans have speculated that Kate's issue was that Colin is just someone who thinks for himself. To Kate, this was a challenge that made him too much trouble to have around the house. Clearly, for John and for Colleen, they understand that Colin is just a person who is almost 15. It's such a relief to see Colin and Hannah in a loving household. John was awarded physical custody of Colin after Kate failed to even show up to court. Pro tip, if you want to win your custody fight, it helps to actually show up to the courthouse. It makes a better impression on the judge. Of course, John also loves Colin enough to have him in his actual house, so one could argue that it's part of a pattern between the parents. Everyone is rooting for Colin and Hannah to live their best lives now that they're out of Kate's clutches. John isn't going to win any Father of the Year awards, but he's doing all that he can for his kids. That has to count for something.